the seventh round of the MTL Masters in Sofia, a top match was on the menu. Number one Vasily Ivanchuk was to defend his lead against number two Veselin Topalov. Ivanchuk avoided a sharp theoretical battle because a draw would keep his 1-point lead with three more rounds to go. This way he would have excellent chances to win the tournament. Topalov, however, needed to win. He's playing an excellent tournament himself, and before this round he had 4.5 out of 6. Only Ivanchuk had beaten him. So this seventh round was crucial for the tournament. In a quiet opening variation, Ivanchuk was slightly better for a long time, but in upcoming time trouble he made some inaccuracies and Topalov took over the initiative. Right here, Ivanchuk has 3 minutes and 52 seconds left to make 9 moves. Topalov had no reason to stress with 21 minutes left on the clock. Ivanchuk had to cope with the clock and with his opponent, who was creating some nasty threats. At some point, the tournament leader had only 15 seconds for his last 3 moves, but he played superbly, didn't make any mistakes and reached an equal ending. Let's have a look at this thrilling time trouble phase. Afterwards, we'll hear the players comment at the press conference.
Я думаю, что после дебюта у меня было лучше, но потом как-то я сделал несколько неуверенных ходов. И еще важно, что мой соперник играл очень быстро, и у меня возникли проблемы со временем. Там цейдоки, мне казалось, что я уже, наверное, где-то и проигрывал.
Ми да, общо взето по дебюта белите имаха по-добра позиция, обаче после мисля, че в един момент аз имах инициативата, обаче постановката беше много нервна и мисля, че може би съм изпуснал по-добри шансове там. Особено в неговия сайтнот.
Ну, я не думаю, что именно это помогает, но какое-то просто...
I don't think that helps.